National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Brady County in northeastern North Carolina, southwestern Chauvin County in northeastern North Carolina until 9:45 p.m. At 8:54 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located near Lewiston Woodville, or 7 miles south of Olander, moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, ping pong ball size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. This severe thunderstorm will be near Windsor around 9:15 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Goose Pond, White's Crossroads, Mary Hill, Conritza, Eden House, Republican, Trap, Mount Gould, Kritsna, and Burden. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, VA. Now for the